Yeah. Lil Brunson back at you with the back at you, and I am the best reporting on the Eagles. Let me get it together real quick. Shout out to my guy, Mastermind Material. You see that? You see the patch on that? You see that? We walk around with the patch. We walk around with the body of work that we put on. You see that? Go get yours. Mastermind Material. How many of y'all want me to get? Y'all want some? Hurt season. Oh, well, no, rent's due. Because that's what's happening right now. The rent is due. I'm simply here to collect. By the time you see this video, you're going to be able to go on to the website and get all your Hurt Season hats. All your Hurt Season hats from now until Thursday. 10% off. Use code QB1. Because that's what you just saw. You just saw QB1. You know, the game wasn't even over. The game not over right now. My time while I'm recording this. Jalen Hurts got like 263, you know what I'm saying, passing yards. 3 touchdowns. No picks. Think he got sacked once or twice, something like that. We'll take it. Score 20 at this time. The score is what? 29-6. My defense ain't let nobody score. They told me Jalen Hurts can't throw. That's a lie. It's regular season now. So do these stats count? Do these stats count? It's regular season now. Devontae Smith got his first touchdown today. It was described as a beauty by the commentators. He was getting freaky with his legs tonight. I'm talking about Hurts now. Oh yeah, we gonna talk spicy today. Kenneth Gainwell got his first one today. Jalen Reagor scored today. Dallas Goedert scored today. A lot of people scored the ball today. My defense ain't give up no scores. My defense ain't give up no scores. Just so we on the same page. Dallas lost. I don't know what's happening with the Redskins, but I believe their stadium was leaking sewage today. They'll probably lose. Giants up next. We might be leading the division after 1 week. We're going to talk about it. I have nothing bad to say about this game except a few things. Only a few things come to my mind. Hold on. Before we get into that, my guy right here in the comment section, you told me to bet you that Jalen Hurts won't throw over 200 yards today. 200 yards was disrespect. You didn't put a number on it, but what I want you to do is buy 4 Hurt Season hats. 4 Hurt Season hats. Buy 4 Hurt Season hats and send them to me. Send them to the creator. You buy 4 of them and send them to me so I can send them to my folks. We're going to do that like that. I'm going to send them to the people that support me. People that's watching this video right now. I'm going to give you the 4 addresses. That's what you do. I heard Trevor Lawrence was better than Jalen Hurts. He threw 2 picks today. I heard Zach was better. They was better. When I saw it, they was getting skunked. He also threw a pick. I thought Vegas said we were the underdogs. It didn't look like it, right? Because you know what we had? What we had was the trenches, the offensive line and the defensive line. What we had was the trenches. The trenches might not look pretty, but it'll win you the war. You hear me? It'll win you the war. If that ain't look like a young Russell Wilson, I don't know what to tell you. You just not being honest with yourself. If that ain't look like a young Russell Wilson, you are not being honest with yourself about what you just saw. Where's all the people that was telling me otherwise? Only one Cowboy fan reached out to me. Only one. And this was his, I think this was his way of telling me, yeah, y'all might got one. You know what I'm saying? We just played. You see, this is why I got the Don. I'm only going to call it Don for the day because the Falcons don't got no Julio. We're only going to call it Don. I got the Don. The Don is up there. 1942. We're only going to call it Don today. We ain't going to say the whole name because there's no Julios today. And this is what happened when you go up against us without no Julio. It's not even close. When is the last time your quarterback, Philadelphia Eagles, had 2 touchdowns going into the half, no interception, and the team is up? You saw a lot in this game. You saw accuracy from Jalen Hurts, clearly. Look at the completion percentage. You saw You saw poise. You saw control. You saw command at a huddle. I don't even know if he sweated tonight. Y'all been saying, wait till the season start. Can he do it in a game? He just did it in a game. You saw everything you want to see out of a young quarterback who's ready to take it to the next level. What you saw was a man who takes his job serious. He didn't play around with it. Devontae Smith can't be covered. I looked at Kyle Pitts and them. They have no offense. I thought Kyle Pitts was a generational talent. As soon as we made the adjustment to put Avante Maddox on him, he was not going anywhere. And we've seen Avante Maddox get burned before. Avante Maddox was on him. White on rice. He was on him. So I don't want to hear that Atlanta didn't have no weapons. Atlanta is a professional football team. We went in there, handled our business. I want all my respect this week. All of it. As the season goes on, I'm going to be going for more and more breaking news. Eagles, we just blew them out. 32-6. We just caught a body. We just blew them out. 32-6. It wasn't no accident. That was a blowout, a slow beating. You saw your quarterback put in work. You saw Miles Sanders running well. I think he had 70-plus yards. You saw a lot. You saw tight ends getting in work. You saw an offense that has everything you need for it to be successful. And you saw a defense that don't bend and break. You saw a defense. It bend a little bit, but it don't break. We're going into week two, and nobody still scored a touchdown on us. Meanwhile, they told me that we were bad all offseason. They told me Washington had the better D-line, the better defense. Washington about to lose, I think. We know the Cowboys don't got no... We know. Listen, 32 points, you can't play around with that. 32 points, that's a good offense. We'll do what we want to Dallas. We'll do what we want to New York. And we'll do what we want to the Redskins. Or Washington. Or whatever they call themselves these days. It don't even really matter. The Philadelphia Eagles went out there and did exactly what we were supposed to do. Exactly. So everybody that came out here with a list, or everybody that came out here with some type of ranking prediction. If you had the Philadelphia Eagles losing to the Atlanta Falcons, your list is already basura. Your list is already trash. Ball it up, crumble it up, put it in the waste bin. Your list is litter. Your list is done now. It's done. Your bracket is busted. You were wrong. The Eagles will not be a 4-win team. You were wrong. Because this is what I know. The Eagles could beat the Chargers. This is what I feel. Matt Ryan is better than so many quarterbacks we about to go up against. Now, to be clear, I got Herbert rated a little higher than Matt Ryan. But our defense is scarier than Washington's. Our defense is scarier. We've run the trenches. We play 80% of the quarterbacks left that we play are not better than Matt Ryan. And they're just as mobile. They're not better than Matt Ryan, and they're just as mobile. Come on, I think we're going to give Tom Brady some fits. I really do. This is coming down to respect now. And it was so quiet today, I was uncomfortable. With the amount of slander that Eagles fans been getting, I wanted to hear a few more people talking to me saying, oh, he looked good. It was dead silence today. So you know who's going to talk? I'm going to talk for both sides this week. Mm-hmm. Ladies and gentlemen, Philadelphia Eagles, we got a quarterback. We got a QB1. His name is Jalen Hurts. And Jalen Hurts looks like he's destined for great things. That is a complete game from a quarterback. You won't see many games like that from a quarterback. No turnovers. Remember y'all said that was the knock on him. He turned the ball over too much. 52% complete. Remember that? What was the percentage today? With a training camp under his belt. Preseason under his belt. Getting to mesh with his new coach. And y'all seen the new handshake. What was his percentage today? Don't get quiet now. Keep it how it been. Let me know what you think in the comments. And make sure you go to Manscaped. Put in code Brunson. Go to BetQL. Put in code Lord. You know what I'm saying? Save 20% off. Free shipping. You know the vibes. The Hurt Season hats and the Rinse Due hats. 10% off until the next game. Yeah. 10% off. 10% off for as long as we win. How about that? 10% off until our first L. There'd be 10% off all off season. All season, it could be 10% off. What we doing? 10% off until our first L. Let me know what y'all think in the comments.